Country music star Jason Aldean will take the stage at the ACM Awards this Sunday in Vegas.
KTLA's Doug Cole got a chance to speak to the country crooner at the iHeart Media Theater in Burbank for his album release party. Hi, Doug.
Yeah, Mike and Cher, Jason Aldean is probably used to playing in front of crowds, let's say 40,000 plus. Well, tonight inside the iHeart Radio Theater in Burbank, we're looking at the hundreds. You're used to playing some of the largest venues across the country. What's it like playing the intimacy of the iHeart Radio Theater?
Man, I love it, honestly. I mean, I grew up playing, you know, bars. That's where I got my start. So I, you know, came up playing smaller clubs and things like that. So I love it, actually, when it's a little bit more intimate like that.
Hell raising sugar when the sun goes down. Mama taught her how to rip up the town.
You're known for your live performance. How much of that goes into account when you're writing the tunes for Rearview Town?
Well, I think, you know, you always keep that stuff in mind. You always keep in mind, you know, our show and songs that we feel like are going to work well for our show. You need those fist pumpers on the album because you need them in the show. So it's definitely something we're always aware of.
You make it easy.
We talk about that live performance. 2 years in a row, you've been recognized as Entertainer of the Year at the ACMs.
Jason Aldean.
It's going to be a third?
I don't know, man. I don't want to get greedy, but, you know, I'll take it if they want to give it to me. It's been great, man. It's been a big honor for me to sort of carry that torch for the last couple of years. And, you know, personally for me, that was a big goal that I had kind of set for myself. So the fact that we won it once, I was good with that. And then we won it again. So, you know, I'm just excited out of all the artists in Nashville. You know, there's only five of us that even have a shot at it. And to be one of those is cool.
Country.
Heading back to Vegas for the ACMs, is there a little extra emotion this time?
You know, I definitely think it's a little bit of a different feel going back to Vegas, obviously. I mean, you know, it's not a feeling of nervousness or anything like that. I mean, I just think anytime, probably from now on, anytime I go to Vegas, you know, it'll be, that will kind of be in the back of my mind.
Jason's new album, Rearview Town, is available for purchase in less than 2 hours. I'd like to share back to you.
There it is, Doug.